Good morning to all. In Unit 2, we are going to discuss about today the prediction and assessment of impact on air and noise. So how we are going to predict what are the impact in natural resources like air and noise, the things we are going to discuss now. Okay, so in air environment, determination of the impact zone and developing a monitoring networks, monitoring the existing status of ambient air quality within the impact region, like 7 to 10 kilometer from the periphery, then monitoring site specific meteorological data like wind speed, wind direction, humidity, ambient temperature, and then environmental lapse rate, like estimation of quality of air emission from the proposed site, identification and quantification and evaluation of other potential emission within the impact zone, prediction of the changes in the ambient air quality through air quality model. Then we have to find the evaluation of the adequacy of the proposed prediction control device to meet gaseous emission and ambient air quality standards. Then delineation of mitigation measures at source, pathway, and reservoir. So these are the things through the air environment we can predict the assessment report. Whereas coming from the noise environment, the monitoring the present status of noise level within the impact zone, then predicting the future noise level resulted from the proposed project, including the vehicular movement. Then identification of impact due to any anticipated rise in noise levels and the surrounding environment. Then finally, the recommendation on mitigation measure for noise pollution. So the things, okay, air environment and the noise environment, the both of them we have to find. So these are the reference material. Thank you.